These are the pictures that infuriate many environmentalists. They're filmed by the anti-whaling group Sea Shepherd. They apparently show three dead minke whales on board one of five Japanese ships in the icy waters of the Southern Ocean. The bloody deck suggests a fourth whale has also been killed and already cut up. The activists say the whales were caught within the Southern Ocean Whale Sanctuary, a 50 million square kilometre area around the Antarctic. The sanctuary was set up by the International Whaling Commission in 1994 to protect whales, and there is a moratorium on all commercial whaling. But the Japanese say their whaling is carried out for scientific research, which is not covered by the restrictions. Environmentalists reject that.
Japan upholds this lie that it's scientific research. Have a look at the footage from this slaughter of the last 24 hours. There's nothing scientific about this. It is butchery.
A spokesperson at the Japanese Foreign Ministry denied the country was exploiting a loophole and said it was carrying out its legitimate right. Australia is currently taking Japan to the International Court of Justice in an attempt to force it to cease whaling. A decision on the case is due later this year. But environmentalists here have criticised the Australian government for not doing enough to stop the Japanese. John Donison, BBC News, Sydney.